A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists the patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. And understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. And in this video, we are going to be talking about SIMV. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. In mechanical ventilation, there are two primary ventilator modes, assist control and SIMV, which is the mode that we are going to be focusing on in this video. SIMV stands for Synchronous Intermittent Mandatory Ventilation. It's a mode of ventilation where the ventilator delivers a preset minimum number of mandatory breaths. However, it also allows the patient to initiate spontaneous breaths in between the mandatory breaths. This mode also allows the operator to set either a controlled pressure or a controlled volume. So you may be wondering, when should you use the SIMV mode? The primary indication for SIMV is when a patient needs partial ventilatory support. That is because, since the patient is able to take spontaneous breaths, it means that they can contribute to some of their minute ventilation. SIMV is a mode that is often used for weaning as well. Some of the advantages of using SIMV include the following. Since the patient is able to take spontaneous breaths, it helps to maintain their respiratory muscle strength and avoid muscular atrophy. SIMV also distributes tidal volumes evenly throughout the lung fields, which reduces VQ mismatching. And finally, this mode helps to decrease the patient's mean airway pressure. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.